Setting availability dates will keep a discussion topic hidden from the student's view until the start date is reached, and will hide it from the students after the end date. After the availability end date, students will no longer be able to view any post. Whereas setting locking option dates will restrict students from posting to the discussion topic until the start date is reached and will not allow them to post after the end date. However, they will be able to see the discussion topic and its directions before the start date and allow students to view posts after the end date. Using the locking options dates is the preferred method. Note, if you wish to keep the discussion topic open for the entire term, do not use either method. So to set these locking options, we need to navigate to the discussion. That's by clicking on the Submission Review tab on the nav bar and clicking Discussions. I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to click on the context menu next to the discussion item that I want to edit, in this case, Week 10 Discussions. I'm going to click on the Edit Topic. I'm going to scroll down, and if you don't see the Show Locking Options or Show Visibility Options, you can click on that to open and close those. We're not going to mess around with availability. We're going to go ahead and do locking options. So what we're going to do is we're going to click on the button that says Unlock Topic for a specific date of date range. I'm going to checkbox has a start date, and I can click in there to get a calendar and put a start date, and I can put a time on that. I'm going to go ahead and choose an end date, and I'm going to go ahead and choose an end date for that and put another time on that. And you can also type in here if you want. I'm also going to choose displaying the calendar, so these dates will also appear on the calendar. I'm going to go ahead and click Save and Close. And this will take me back to the discussion list. When I'm in the discussion list, you'll see that it very visibly, for you and for the students, shows the little locked icon, tells when it's unlocked, and when it locks back up.